BJP's Prime Ministerial candidate Narendra Modi on Tuesday addressed his second rally in Karnataka at Devangar, where he waged his arrow directly on Congress. He said the Congress has been left without any belief and ideals ever since fake Gandhis took over the reign from Mahatma Gandhi. Addressing a massive rally of 2.5 lakh people as per party estimate, Modi said that the Congress leaders are adept in coming out of a pond without getting drenched. Modi also criticized Rahul and Sonia Gandhi for neglecting Andhra Pradesh people when they visited South for the campaigning. As the election month is nearing, political leaders have started criticizing directly its opposition in the rallies.